when I speak on behalf of the Ministry of Health, I speak also for the many doctors and nurses and health workers who are out there who worked with him, some of them retired, but I'm sure they all remember him in fondly. They remember him fondly for the things that he has done.